Have you news for me, Altair?
Gagné Denaplus is dead.
Excellent. We could not have hoped for a more agreeable outcome.
And yet...
What is it?
The doctor insisted his work was noble. Back, those who were supposedly his captives seemed grateful to the man. Not all of them, but enough to make me wonder. How did he manage to turn enemy into friend?
Leaders will always find ways to make others obey them. When words fail, they turn to coin. When that won't do, they resort to baser things. Bribes, threats, and other types of trickery. There are plants, Altair. Herbs from distant lands that can cause a man to take leave of senses. So great are the pleasures it brings, men may even become enslaved by it.
You think these men were drugged then? Poisoned?
Yes, if it truly was as you describe it.
Herbs. This seems a strange method of control.
Our enemies have accused me of the same.
The promise of paradise.
They think it is a garden, overflowing with women and pleasure. But I drug you, Asgard, and tempt you with its rewards.
They do not know the truth of it.
Which is how it must be.
But if they knew the truth of it, that all we seek is peace.
Then they would not fear us, and we would have no hold over them. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your request. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Now we go to Jerusalem.
What'd you get?
I think I got throwing knives.
It would appear so. Yep.
Aha!
And you can tap to the mandatory tutorial, which we're going to skip.
I don't think I have to.
Ooh, nice.
Yes.
But we're still going to skip until we get to Jerusalem.
Yeah. And welcome back. We're in Jerusalem now.
Making our way to the radioactive ruins.
Pretty much. I was going to say there's a very greenish tinge to everything right now.
You're being watched. Oh, no, really?
It's Jerusalem.
Hooray.
This is the place where Jesus spent some time.
Holiest city in the world. So surely people can put aside their differences and maintain respectful distance from each other should conflict arise, right? Right?
You'd think so.
No.
Right. Hey, there's somebody getting harassed.
In a graveyard, no less.
Hey, you!
I've done nothing wrong! Why are you doing life in now?
Dead people in the graveyard. How appropriate.
Oh yeah, you're already right here.
I think these are Saracens. Kill him, he's taunting you.
Get away from me!
And you're dead, and...
Alright, there we go.
There we go.
He's not the last of them. I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances.
Who's still screaming in pain?
That guy you just cut a lot.
Well, now he's dead. Because it kind of went quiet.
I won't forget it.
These are dark days indeed.
There's my ride. You stay here, horsey.
These guys are a moving hiding spot. Appears that Saladin's already captured the city.
Yeah, I'm not gonna know any of the history of this game.
I know some of it, but all that's based on my knowledge of playing Age of Empires 2.
I'll probably know a little more once we get to the Renaissance, because, you know, I played those games a lot more. And there were still some cool people there.
Protect the ones you love.
Alright, should be
people
cleared.
People on the rooftops.
Alright.
Thanks, guys.
Are we gonna
climb trees? Why is the entrance always on the roof?
Because they're elderly assassins have really buff legs or something.
Alright, finally at the bureau.
Your presence here deprives me of both. What do you want?
Al-Muallim has asked.
Ask that you perform some menial task in an effort to redeem yourself. So be out with it.
Tell me what you can about the one they call Talal.
It is your duty to locate and assassinate the man, Altair, not mine.
You'd do well to assist me. His death benefits the entire land.
Do you deny his death benefits you as well?
Such things do not concern you.
Your actions very much concern me.
Then don't help me. I'll find him myself.
Wait, wait. It won't do having you stumble about the city like a blind man. Better you know where to begin your search.
I'm listening.
I can think of three places. South of here in the markets that line the border between the Muslim and Jewish districts. To the north near the mosque of this district, and east in front of St. Anne's Church, close to the Barbariha Gate.
Is that everything?
It's enough to get you started, and more than you deserve.
Did you say more than I deserve?
Yes, because in case you've forgotten, that's Malik, one of the two people who you left to die after confronting Robert de Saab. The guy who lost his arm.
Oh. I guess I didn't know that.
Oh, you are lucky that I'm here to do the thinking.
Okay. Okay.
Safety and peace, Altair. We live in harsh times, do we not? I am in an ocean of trouble. I had a mission to investigate some strange disappearances in the Rich District.
Probably only going to be like 20 minutes of usable footage out of here.
Would you be kind enough to that's all right.
It is for the information you seek.
Anything you like, welcome. I have everything. Basically, you want to just do this whole thing of being stuffed.
Come see what I have to offer.
Yes. Then, like. No running. No polygagging. No rooftop shenanigans or climbing.
Oh.
Do I look like a merchant? No. Just go away.
You know what? Yeah, you do look like a merchant. So you go away. That is. Oh, well. Poor people!
Get out of here!
That's the target.
No, please don't leave.
No.
You missed the target.
Where is he?
You don't know what your targets look like.
Sorry, it was being...
Please, sir, have any money?
Yeah, I was getting bothered by poor people.
Yeah.
Get out of here! Do it when there's not a lot of guards around. Is it this one?
Yes. Strike. No, wait, no. No. That was in front of two guards.
And they
that was
did
in front of two
nothing.
Guards.
And they did absolutely nothing.
Right, sneak around. Dagger in the butt. Now just walk
casually.
Okay.
We're good.
That's nice.
Managed we took the long way, but you know.
Yeah. Okay, there's a guard up ahead. Okay, he's gone. There he is again. Oh, that would have been the worst. If he just
to get
up.
Caught right there.
Yeah.
And got it.
Here's what I learned about Talal. He's a powerful slaver who occupies an area north of town, near the Barbican. He pays a tribute to the city guards so he can operate in the shadows. But from what you showed me today, I'm sure he will share the same fate as the others. Thank you again, Altair.
No problem.
Talal is located in the north sector of the city. That does like nothing to help.
Well, let's go do an interrogation.
Okay. Time to go beat people up and then kill them.
Yep. Now I can be caught. Now I'm a run.
You mean now you can avoid being caught?
Yes.
Any man willing to work? Oh, okay. I'm sure glad he knew that was happening.
The comforts of a fine life can be yours.
Too far.
These are troubled times in which we live. Food is scarce, money tight, but it need not be this way. There are opportunities for those with the courage to seize them. Who knows what the future holds, what tragedies tomorrow may bring. Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard, and you will be rewarded. Talal provides.
Well, we just watched one of the oldest insurance commercials in history.
Okay, where's it gonna be a good place?
Well, you got that shady grove in front of all those guards.
I was gonna say, like, there's no real good spot.
No, just
right now.
See if he hangs a left.
Oh, people are coming around from the left, so.
Just.
See, this is a perfect place. Punch.
What the heck is that guy doing in this?
That's great. Stay away.
Speak to me or speak to God.
That time was pretty much just button mashing.
Won't stop the work he does. Cannot stop it.
Stop what? What work?
He prepares them for the journey.
Journey where?
They are held in his warehouse. And when the time comes, they are sent to Akka.
Where is this warehouse? And why Akka?
Talal tells me what I need to know. Nothing more. It is safer that way.
For him, perhaps. Though not, I fear, for you.
Just as that person walks by.
Yep. But that guy's a thug. I think he just shaked himself. To either let out a fart or to scratch an itch without using his hands.
Well, should I go kill him?
Or it's
should
up I go to do you. One more? Either gather more intel?
Yeah, I think I'm good to go.
Right.
I don't feel like I need to eavesdrop. Because that's not interesting.
Man, this intel we've gathered is useless so far. Talal's in the north part of the city. Okay, the north part's the only bit we have. Talal has his slaves in a warehouse. That's kind of where a lot of people store their goods, even their immoral ones.
And down. Let's go.
Come to waste more of my time?
I found Talal. Wow. I'm ready to begin my...
Rude.
You did get his arm cut off.
Yeah. Well, that's in the past.
Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the Barbican, north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men, Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No. But it will have to do.
Nobody said no. I'm like, do I have to go out and get all the other ones?
It would always help.
Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
You got his bro killed. Made him have his arm get cut off.
Yeah.
Kinda owe him a few dozen
strike solids. During next inspection.
Inspects his warehouse daily? Doesn't he have more important things to do? Like logistics? I mean, it's immoral, but it's still a business.
Yeah.
An immoral business.
There we go.
That's requiring immoral people.
I'll set the marker.
He's always all the way up there. Which makes sense, because the thing said he was in the north part, but...
That's like northwest. Or northeast, excuse me.
Northeast.
East? I thought you said west. That's west, Patrick. No.
Go to a mosque for aid.
Yeah, don't come to me. I'm not gonna help you unless your help is you need to die.
Or you.
I'll provide that.
Okay. Yeah, I think that's the guy's like personal guard.
Yeah. So
take the roof.
Either I was gonna say either find another way around.
You could save the. Not now.
Okay, there we go. I was like worried for a second.
Stop this, please. Check for archers. Nobody.
I don't think there's really gonna be anybody up here.
Nope, there is one. You could. I think you got throwing. Yeah, you got throwing daggers now. But who cares about that? You can just stab.
I just stab him.
Sure, like hope that guy doesn't fall off the building and alert everyone.
And that's how you get in. I noticed there's no restricted area. Like, as long as you can get past the line, you're pretty safe.
Yeah.
In other games, this would be a restricted area.
Could be that because you're part of the Levantine Assassin Order, dude. You just blend in with the crowd so seamlessly. They don't notice you. Unless you're, like, you know, stabbing people.
Uh-oh. This reeks of a trap.
What now?
Yeah.
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them. As I myself was helped.
You do no
help
kindness
me.
Imprisoning them like
save
this.
Save me! Imprisoning them? I keep them safe. Preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
You know nothing. It was folly to even bring you here. To think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough. Show yourself.
There it goes.
Ah, so you want to see the man who called you here? You
did. Well, looks like I got a fight. Have a League of Assassins joke here, but
cleared the path. Did you once raise your blade against a single man of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light, then, and I will grant you one final favor.
This seems like a bad idea. It's because it's a bad idea. Oh, and he's an archer.
Now I stand before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I cannot help you, for you do not wish to help yourself. And I cannot allow my work to be threatened. You leave me no choice. You must die.
Well then.
Maybe you haven't noticed.
There we go.
Attack that guy. There we go. Is there a way to break that?
There usually is.
I think you're supposed to be chasing.
Am I supposed to be chasing him?
I don't know.
I don't know.
You could try just murdering everyone.
Well, there's one left.
It won't hurt.
Yeah, I was gonna say, oh.
Yeah, you just punched that guy. Yeah, like you just punched that guy.
There we go.
Okay.
Now we chase him.
Not that way. Use your
there
eyes.
We go.
There you go.
I was like, I knew there was a ladder in here somewhere.
Keep him away from it.
What's the matter, Colonel Sanders? Chicken?
You should have gone with the turkey joke. That one was too obvious.
Whoa.
Nearly shot us. You're dead.
Just a little money or
Assassin blade out. The chase begins. Just run. Just run for him. This is like good old-fashioned assassins.
Stay on him! Just let it be!
Assassinate. Nice.
Yeah! We had the runner.
My part is played. The Brotherhood is not so weak that my death will stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
Al-Mu'alim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished. Beg forgiveness from your God.
He's long abandoned us. Long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial tasks? No. I took them not to sell, but to save. And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No. You profit from the war. From lives lost and broken.
Yes. You would think that, ignorant as you are. Wall off your mind, eh? They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No. Not yet, it seems. But you will.
Deuces.
I don't even know what that means.
Over the fountain.
All those people just dropped their pot.
That wasn't even close.
Yeah.
So that's their fault. Wow.
It could.
Someone's persistent.
Yeah. Knock that guy off when he jumps over. Or don't. Keep on. Head around it and try and jump in.
Or go over it. Oh, okay, no, I was like, if there's just one.
But no, you're being tailed.
Yeah. Yeah, I know the bureau's closed. Oh, hey, vigilantes.
Get out of the way, civvies.
Oh, seriously, if they
just
weren't in
my
way.
Keep going. Okay.
To the right.
No, stop. That's a guard up ahead. There's a bench.
Oh.
There's a bench right there.
Yeah, I'm going. Frickin'!
Oh. You're too slow. I won't give up so easily.
That was nice.
It's funny, because he's going to give up so easily. And there.
There we go. Really?
Oh, come on. Just head back to the roofs.
That's what I'm working on. Frickin'.
Here! He's over here!
Go. Okay, now we're gonna wait a few seconds.
He was nearby.
Let him get down.
I don't think he's getting down. You do have throwing knives. So you could throw knives. Oh, wait, he got down.
Okay, good. You're gonna make my life difficult, aren't you? I'll go there, there. Like this. And in we go.
Wonderful to see you return to us. And how fared the mission?
The deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know. In fact, the entire city knows. Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No, a skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, Malik. but the fact remains I've accomplished the task set to me.
I'll see, you kind of got to go to the bathroom there. Kind of.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, man.
Fast-forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Jerusalem's taken care of now.
Turn down William and see what happens.
Chat. Oh, off we go.
Oof, these videos are getting long, though.
Yeah, need to cut them down a little bit.
What's the problem now?
I'm getting weird temperature readings. I think the animus is overheating.
Christ, it's always something. How long?
Too soon to tell.
These delays are unacceptable, Miss Stillman. I want progress reports every hour.
Oh, Vidic.
Why don't you go lie down or something? Get some rest.
More like, why don't you poke everything to try and get more?
I could try for my freedom, but we tried that once.
Yeah. Could be a recurring theme. No! So close.
One day.
Yet so far.
Someday. But not today. Do I want to bother her?
Yes.
Okay.
It's his machine.
His theories. He's not the one who built it.
Who did? You?
No. Abstergo has a team of engineers. Not much they don't have. But I did oversee the assembly. Guess that's why he gets so angry with me.
He's a dick.
He's under a lot of pressure. We all are.
Can't believe you're defending the guy.
Warren saved my life, so if he wants to yell a little, let him.
I thought you just kind of weirdly, like, started floating away.
Well, then, go back. Poke.
Do I need to keep talking to her?
Yes.
No, I don't. That's to talk to Lucy. I don't need to keep talking to her.
Yes, you do.
Why do I need to keep talking to her?
Plot.
It just makes the video longer.
With more plot.
What do you mean he saved your life?
You're not the only one who doesn't get to go home at night.
Wait, are you saying you're a prisoner?
When they first approached me, I was finishing up my PhD. The university had made it clear I had no future there. They didn't like the subject of my doctorate, called it pseudoscience. Said keeping me on would discredit and embarrass them. It was the same everywhere. Other universities, companies I interviewed with. Pretty soon I was out of money and out of time. I was this close to waiting tables. Then I got a letter.
From Vidic?
He said he'd been following my career since undergrad, that he believed in my work and wanted to meet to discuss my future. You have no idea how good it felt to hear that. So I met with him. What did I have to lose?
And he offered you a job?
Yes, here at Abstergo, helping out on the Animus project. I'd have a chance to test my theories and prove the professor's wrong. How could I turn that down?
I think I'm missing the part where you became a prisoner.
Sometimes I wonder if they weren't behind at all. If they manipulated events so that I'd get desperate. They can do that. They can do anything. I didn't think when I agreed to come here. They even told me I'd be trapped. For 6 months, a year max. Once the product launched, there'd be no need for secrecy anymore. But until then, I'd be a guest of the company. At least, that's what they said.
And when the Animus was ready?
They came in while I was sleeping. Three guys. Guns. They dragged me out of bed. God. The worst part is I knew them. One guy, Richard, we ate lunch together sometimes. And now he was gonna... They were cracking jokes. I tried to pull away. He hit me. And that's when he told me I was going to die.
Christ, what did you
do? Nothing. I kept telling myself it wasn't real. And then Warren was there, shouting at them to get away from me. And they listened.
Jesus.
He's not a happy man, Desmond. I wouldn't even say he's a good man, but he saved my life. They never came for me again. and he promised they never would.
You're still stuck here working for these nutjobs.
But I'm alive. Anyway, I really do need to get the Animus repaired. I'll see you tomorrow, Desmond.
That went on for longer than I thought.
Well,
or wanted.
What the hell? Someone's been in here.
Ooh.
You have shirts.
Looks like some kind of access code.
Whoa. Well then.
An access code, you say? Check the door.
Here we go.
You get the run of the place. Lucy's gone to be mopey.
Freedom?
No.
Nope. Oh, I can go in the conference room now.
No.
Are you sure?
You don't get to play ping pong or air hockey. At least I'm pretty sure. Nope. Except for keypad. But you can lolhack their emails. And by that, I mean, check their negligence because they left them wide open for you to use.
Or take Lucy's pen.
Ha! Or Vidic's pen. It's probably Vidic's pen. Yeah, use it on his computer.
Ooh.
Because he keeps leaving his stupid pen around. Because he's stupid. And also Vidic.
There it is. There it is.
Enter
password. Oh, we don't get to know his password. Oh. I can't do anything.
Darn.
That was promising. That looked
promising. Check the Animus computer. See if there's anything on there. Oh. Oh, wait. Yeah, you can access
that. Ha-ha!
Okay. So, wait. That was Lucy's pen. Right. Scene. Inbox. We've seen the ones from September 3rd. Check September 4th.
Layla. The death of former employee.
Layla. Okay.
Somebody's covering up a suicide.
Yep. I think that's
it. Well, I was gonna say, that's about...
Well, that was a nice bit of luck.
Hey, yeah. Which
means you probably have a friend on the inside.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's a little bit of bonus content for you.
Maybe check the toilet, see if they have Vidic's password in there.
Doubtful, but, you know.
Considering Vidic's a piece of crap. Go sleepy bye.
And we'll say goodbye ourselves for now.
Bye.